First, what we'll do is wash the mouthpiece with room temperature water and some dishwashing liquid. I'm using a mouthpiece brush that comes with most saxophone cleaning kits, but the stubborn calcium deposits that cause the discoloration are going to take a little extra elbow grease. Add 3 capfuls of white vinegar to a measuring jug and fill it up with water to around the 500 mils or the 1 pint mark. Drop in the mouthpiece and leave it for around 15 minutes. Get the mouthpiece out of the vinegar solution and start gently scrubbing again. This is when the stains should be starting to rub off. After you're satisfied with your scrubbing, dry off the mouthpiece and behold, the stains are gone.